Hey, so I'm going to be doing a get ready with me video. Yeah, so it's going to involve makeup, hair, and outfit. Let's get on with hair first. Okay. So, first of all, I brush out my hair. Put the A-team on. See? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm sorry. That sun is kind of bothering me. There. So, for my hair, I have my big straightener, which I'm going to be using after, and I have my small straightener that I bring to camp. So I'm gonna untangle it. I have to go grab my extension cord now.
I'm gonna plug this in. Oops,
turn that on, and well, it's heating up a bit. I'm gonna just go in there. You guys can see, like, on the ends of my bangs right here, that's a bit, like, brighter, like, kind of white. It's really blonde because I used to have, like, pink bangs. If I made a video of pink bangs, then, yeah, you guys might remember it. If not, I will get, like, a picture with my pink hair, and I will make, like, a slideshow with it, and okay. So, with this small one, oh my gosh, okay, there's too much sun. I'm just gonna turn you guys up. Oh, I just moved my thing. Okay, you guys will be able to see me. Right here. So I'm using my small one to like fix up my ends. You can start on this side. Class 18, stuck in her daydreams. Been this way since 18. But lately, the facing, been wasting. The money on the I'm a big one.
And this
I might have to change where I'm sitting. Because of how hot it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that
probably.
Okay, so I'm just gonna split my hair into two. I'm gonna start on this side.
Cause I'm gonna take a piece of hair.
Which I'm gonna grab my.
Sorry about my room.
So I don't know. It is clean. Okay, so I got like little clips. Sorry, when I'm looking at the camera, it's different. I'm just gonna like flip that over. Grab a clip. And flip that in. And I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna just take a smaller clip, like a bigger clip, I mean, and put that in. Now I'm gonna just take all of it on this side, grab my brush and do this, and just. Now I'm just gonna quickly go and. Okay, so I can't breathe. You got there also in there. So now I'm going to have to do it how I usually do it. I want to try it differently. Oh, sorry. That like really glitched.
Do you guys not see how hard this is? I think I just burnt like my hair. I can't do my hair. Like, I'm not trying to curl it. I'm trying to. Never mind, not curling it no more. Because the curling iron does not work in my hair when it's straight. Because my hair is usually curly. So now, if I want, like. I'm like, I don't want my curls because they're, like, good curls. So I guess instead of what I was going to do for today, I'm doing the opposite. Ow!
I'm serious right now. See, but I don't like... Since I'm recording this right off of YouTube, and I can like upload it so quick, I don't like going to Movie Maker or anything and like edit. Yes, I use Movie Maker usually to edit, but I'm not editing today.
Okay, so time for this to cool down. There. Now, this guy. I'm gonna have to rebrush my hair. I know, because I just like did it, but
since I'm doing my makeup now,
I don't know how to.
Here you go. Headband time. I don't know, next weekend I'm gonna have a dinner.
We're hosting a dinner. Ow! To like see my cousins and be like, oh yeah, congratulations.
Making my way out.
Okay. Little broken there. Okay, I'm gonna put you guys up here.
But look, you guys can see me better.
Okay. I don't curl my lashes. I have Maybelline New York Great Lash mascara, and it's big and very black. And then I have very black again, professional all-in-one mascara. I'm gonna use both. So, oh gosh, you guys got, sorry about that. Now, I'm going to be using a Great Lash. It's not waterproof. Learned that the hard way. Got hit at school
these are actually waterproof. I was wearing both. My ice sandal. Next thing I knew, it was black. Now, read the numbers.
I'm gonna take this little brush. It doesn't say. It's like blending and like.
Yes, if you guys are looking, I do have acne. That is like really bad over here and really bad right here. And then like, who cares? Everyone has it. They will all, even girls, they will cover it up. But you know what? My sister told me it was not a good thing. So I'm taking this.
So I peeled off this, I can't remember what it is, because I also peeled off a sticker on the back. So I'm just going to put this on my face. But what it does is like cures some of the redness, so it like covers some redness.
See?
Not too much, right? And then I'm just going to blend it in. I have the same color of something in it. Like, same thing. Like, kind of same thing. Except it's eye mite. And the sticker is not peeled off. And it's like... yeah. Okay. Well, now I'm just going to go in here and grab a little brush. And like, go in and highlight my inner corners. Oh, this is going to be better with a different brush. You get some, but it's gonna be. Do I still have a brush? Where's that? I gotta go get my other makeup page. Oh, it's in here. But, like, my sister took it. It's at the bottom. So, I also use this for, like, eyeshadow. So you may see it again. Gonna do my inner corners now. Did I do? Oh, I did. Ah, too much. just to kind of like kind of going to go into my corner with this. It's a hot eye color, and it can go with all eye colors. Can I please have my mirror? Okay, I'll be right back. Gotta go grab my guinea pig some
water.
Sorry about that.
Hey, you guys are like a dingle. What?
Found it. But I need you guys up here. You'll see what I'm doing, guys.
Okay.
And I just leave it like this. No, I'm kidding. Guys. Take this brush and just blend it out. I make weird faces.
Hey. Time for eyes. So, I have a little palette. All the little stars are eyeshadow. I usually use green. Like, not this green, that green. Yeah. Which I'm not going to be using this one today. So, I either can use sea blue, just wait. Like turquoise blue eyeshadow, blues and a purple eyeshadow. A purple eyeshadow, an Annabelle. Three blues. Like black, kind of neutral colors, not really. Let me check this open. Middle. Actually go on my lips. Kinda. Yeah, so it has like lip. The middle one and this one is like lip and eyes. It's well, sorry about this video being so long. Oh, see now my lips are like stained. I think I'm gonna use this color, so like something right here. So I'm going to be using this color, the like neutral kind of. So it's not that much on there. Thank you.
Okay. Now,
I can put all this back.
Oh yeah, if you guys are wondering, this one is my travel bag. So whenever I'm going out, I need some.
Just one more little.
There, now I'm just gonna like, oh my gosh, brush out my hair, put it back that way, and you guys can see how it looks done. Okay, I think this looks really good. I'm getting a good look in the bathroom.
Okay, guys.
Now, time for so I'm gonna be wearing these black pants. And ooh, I'm gonna show you guys my basic scribe dress. This actually goes right here on me when I'm wearing it. Or like that on me, I don't know. Or a little bit longer, because like the straps aren't really sitting on my shoulder right now. But if they were, it might be like down to there. But it's so cute. Okay. Now you guys can't see me. So this shirt. Well, try it on first.
Yeah, I'm being right.
And then my jacket. Oh, my jacket. And if I wear socks, I'm just gonna be wearing my high tops, which are in the outside. Closet, so, but if I don't wear socks, because I'm gonna try and get my parents to take us out for supper, and it's no spending merch though in our family, so yeah. And if I don't wear socks, then I will show you my shoes after I get them on. I'll be wearing socks. I may have to get new ones because my toe is like right there, like almost at the end. And I also may be able to wear out to dinner. Let me put them on. Oh. I'm a little taller. And I might be like cutting off like right here. We're getting new ones. They're like little heels, so like an inch, maybe? An inch and a centimeter? So. It just makes me an inch taller, so I'd be something 4'7" right now. Like, without the heels, I'd be 4'8". So, like, almost like this. So I'm just gonna put these back up.
Ice cream. Okay. It's good.
Bubbly again.
And there's no way I'm wearing these up for dinner. Maybe we go in the summer I'll wear them. Right now, no. Well,
I'm just gonna put a rack on my socks. You guys can get tilted up again.
I think I did a pretty good job, and thanks for watching, guys. Bye.